Target today. It's much better quality.
Yeah, that big guy at like Target or whatever, he was like mad at me.
He was like, sir, you have to take this out to the dumpster.
Also, shit's almost last at Walmart. They got glasses, you know.
Okay.
So I also changed my name from Brad to Mel, so. Anyways, we'll be back with pots and pans for me to buy.
You don't buy the pots and pans, you buy the food.
I'm gonna buy these candles.
You don't buy candles either.
I'm gonna buy the salt and pepper.
Oh my gosh.
I call the salt. Boy! Thank you, but I am not poor, for your information.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna get.
A cupcake! Sometimes I see this. This baby. Okay.
Yeah. Hello, Will. How are you doing today?
Well,
no, I'm not doing well.
So, sir, how long until shopping
is here? Check my
sir?
Stuff.
Mel, back up.
Excuse me,
sir. Mel.
She got here first. I'm gonna have to check her.
How long does the store closes? Cause I have to go to
1 minute. But you'll be up by the time.
Okay? We don't
this shouldn't take long.
Just
wait your turn. Wait your turn. This shouldn't.
Okay. So just.
Can you just hurry up? I don't want to be by this crazy man.
You okay, man?
Yeah, right!
I'm going to the back. Ah! Ah!
Both of you have to go now.
Sir, do you have anything, any comment on the situation?
You cannot touch me.
Sir? Sir? Any comment on the situation, sir?